croissant dough only, yeah. Because when you make croissant dough, when you first you need to separate first the dry and the liquid ingredients. So after that, when those ingredients incorporated together, you'll make one dough for this, for the croissant. And after this making dough, you need to also have like 3 days process, because this flour you need to put into the freezer first, and then by the time you're gonna use it, you'll take it, you will, and then fold it with a butter. So the ingredients of the butter is like this, for laminating butter, for folding the, like, you need to have an unsalted butter, 280 grams. You need to have this measurement of unsalted butter, and then when you make the dough or you flatten the dough, you'll put the butter you put the butter together and then fold it for several times, and then it will become incorporated, and then you will cut it. So by the time. So it's a long process, but this need to will be incorporated together. So after you make the dough and have a croissant dough, when you bake it, you will first prepare the oven for 180 degrees, and then
cool.
And then while preparing, you need to proof the dough for about 30 minutes or less than an hour, and then after you prepare, you need to put egg wash. So
yeah,
egg wash is to season out like the egg yolk or whole egg, and then put a little bit of water, and then you brush on top. So that's the process of making the croissant.
So we can make the croissant in the same day, or need to go after this?
you need to prepare the dough first for like after one day before, and then yet, and then you flatten, and then put some butter, and then fold several times, and when you it's prepared ready, you put again to the chiller, and then when you use it, you'll just cut it, and then
suppose we have if we don't have the enough time, so we can make it one day or
yes. Yes,
no.
If one day
one day in for the dough also and for the croissant.
Yes.
We can do it in the same day, or we need one day before?
We can do it also in the same day, but it's different. The texture will not become it will not as good as quality.
So this is your recipe, no?
Yes.
Please, everyone write down this recipe also for the croissant. Because we have the our chef style recipe, but that is not okay.